consultant refractive surgeon at Kapil Eye Hospital, Ambala City. Today I'm going to tell you about ocular allergies. Ocular allergies are common these days because of increasing pollution in the environment. People often confuse ocular allergies with systemic allergies, but they need to be separate. In case of eye allergies, you will have symptoms like irritation, itching in your eyes, along with watery eyes. The eyes can be red and can be swollen also sometimes. So if you have any of these symptoms, this means you have allergies in your eye. So in case of this allergy, home remedies like cold fomentation can be done at your home itself. Cold fomentation with any cold cloth, ice packs, or cold cucumber or potato can be done at home. Systemic anti-allergics usually does not cure ocular allergies completely. So in that case, we need topical anti-allergics along with some lubricants. And in severe cases, we may also need to give you some steroids, which should not be given without consultation with an ophthalmologist. So in case of ocular allergies, please visit your ophthalmologist.